during this day. To help us to remember what has happened, we have two persons. First, Juna Borge Dorn. She's a postdoctoral researcher from the University of Nordland. She has lived and speaks Russian, but I guess she prefers speaking English.
Yes, and Igor Kadachik is Russian.